Stationnet's entertainment segment. I'm Rishika Khanna, and let's have a look at top entertainment news of the day. There's an update on Salman Khan's house firing case, where an accused filed a bail application claiming that the plan was not to harm the actor but just to threaten him. He also said that he did not fire any bullets outside the actor's house. He said that he agreed to the plan just because he was in need of money, as he is the sole earner of his family. We all know that there is a terrible situation in Bangladesh, and ahead of that, actress Sonam Kapoor took to her Instagram stories to react to the death tolls rising in the country. She said that she's praying for all the Bangladeshis. Bangladesh Prime Minister Hasina Sheikh resigned from her post and flew to India safely. Actress turned politician Kangana Ranaut took to her social media and said that she is flattered how Bangladeshis feel safe in India. She also slammed the Indians who questioned Ram Rajya and India's safety. She also said that Muslims are not safe in their own country. Do you know this South superstar was almost finalized for Kamal Hassan's role in the film Kalki AD? Any guesses? I'll tell you. The film director Naga Ashwin initially contacted Kamal Hassan for the role of the Supreme in the film Kalki AD, to which Kamal Hassan denied, saying that he was busy shooting for Indian 2 and did not have the dates. Naga Ashwin then decided to approach Mohanlal, and just a day before he was going to present the script, Kamal Hassan called him back and said that he is ready to do the film. It is reported that Kamal Hassan charged rupees 20 crore for his role. That's all we have from Asianet's entertainment segment. Stay tuned to never miss on any important news.